Hangover food, Wikipedia audio. Hangover food consists of foods and dishes that have been described as having a theoretical potential for easing or alleviating symptoms associated with the hangover. While recommendations and folk cures for foods and drinks to relieve hangover symptoms abound, hangover foods have not been scientifically proven to function as a remedy or cure for the hangover. Various folk medicine remedies exist for hangovers. The ancient Romans, on the authority of Pliny the Elder, favored raw owl's eggs or fried canary as a hangover remedy, while the prairie oyster restorative, introduced at the 1878 Paris World Exposition, calls for raw egg yolk mixed with Worcestershire sauce, Tabasco sauce, salt, and pepper. By 1938, the Carlton Hotel provided a hangover remedy in the form of a mixture of Coca-Cola and milk as a hangover remedy. Alcoholic writer Ernest Hemingway relied on tomato juice and beer. Other purported hangover cures include cocktails such as Bloody Mary or Black Velvet. A 1957 survey by an American folklorist found widespread belief in the efficacy of heavy fried foods, tomato juice, and sexual activity. History. The following foods and dishes have been described as having a theoretical potential for easing or alleviating symptoms associated with the hangover. Hangover foods have not been scientifically proven to function as a remedy or cure for the hangover. Aguadito de pollo, a soup in Peruvian cuisine consisting of chicken, cilantro, vegetables, and spices, ajiaco, asparagus, banana, Bloody Mary, cassoulet, ceviche, chicken noodle soup, chos, coconut water, coffee, congee, corpse reviver, a hair of the dog remedy, crackers and honey, says Neka, a soup in Czech cuisine that is prepared using a significant amount of garlic, dal bot, eggs, espresso, Fernet, an alcoholic beverage consumed as a drink choice to avoid the hangover, fricasse, soup in Bolivian cuisine prepared with ribs, hominy, and potatoes, fried chicken, fried foods, fruit juice, fry up a British full breakfast, greasy foods, green tea, grilled cheese sandwich, kuabakai, a snack of strong local flavor in Tianjin cuisine. Kuabakai is a sort of pancake made of millet and mung bean flour. Hijangguk or hangover soup refers to all kinds of guk or soup eaten as a hangover cure in Korean cuisine. It means soup to chase a hangover and is also called sulguk, hair of the dog in Mongolia. Vodka is consumed as a hair of the dog remedy, hamburger, jajirbam, kishkiya, a porridge in Iraqi cuisine from the 10th century that was consumed in Baghdad. It was prepared using ground wheat and meat, kiwi fruit, loco moco, luwumbo, a dish in Ugandan cuisine consisting of meat, peanuts called luwumbo, and vegetables that is steamed in a banana leaf and typically served with a side dish of plantains. Miso soup, mustard, oats and oatmeal, omelette, ostrich egg omelette consumed as a hangover food in South Africa, pad ki mao, drunken noodles, peanut butter, Pedialyte, an electrolyte replacement drink for children, pickle juice, pizza, prickly pear, Powden, prairie oyster, a cocktail served as a hangover remedy that consists of raw egg, Worcestershire sauce, tomato juice, vinegar, hot sauce, salt, and ground black pepper, quinoa, ramen, revueltigramajo, a breakfast hash dish in Argentine cuisine. Consisting of potatoes, eggs, cheese and vegetables, shakshuka, spaghetti, spinach, sports drinks, sushi, tea, ginger tea and peppermint tea, toast and honey, tomato juice, Torta ahogada, Underberg, a digestive bitter. Water rehydrating with water before going to bed or during hangover may relieve dehydration-associated symptoms such as thirst, dizziness, dry mouth, and headache. Yushao, Zurek. List of hangover foods.